Roger. Had a laser range on him. Auto range. Fuck. Better. Range auto. All right, got auto range on it.
Roger.
Yeah, Roger. Engaging. Got him.
Good.
Second one.
Hit the other one.
Hit the truck. Go to the right, see if anybody's moved by the truck. Take the trucks out.
Is there anybody in the truck? Wait for movement.
Not seeing any.
Go ahead and store that. Auto range store. There's another guy underneath.
Move right there.
Good.
Firing.
Hit it.
Target 4. We're going to take the other truck out.
Roger. Wait for movement by the truck.
Movement right there.
Roger.
He's wounded.
Hit him.
Start hitting the truck.
Hit the truck in him. Go forward of it and hit him. Roger.
You have 10 minutes. This is an in-and-out mission, boys, and this needs to be completed. Just 20 hours ago, we were informed by the English government that one of their oil rigs was taken over by Iraqi specialists. We need you to get in and disable communications and kill all enemies. Any questions?
No, sir. Okay, SEALs, let's move out. go on the assault.
Roger that.
Roger that.
Seal 5, get ready for some good cover.
Thank you. coming in a little too fast. Jesus Christ, that was lucky. Hey, guys, can you get us back to the carrier?
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you, sir.
Major Wormen told us to debrief you, but he's in a meeting. You did good out there. Keep it up. I know you guys got training at the 0600 tomorrow.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Want to turn that stuff down?
Oh, come on, pal. That's classic traveling music, eh?
Try to enjoy it.
Riding on a bus, sitting next to bums, there's an open seat, hope that isn't pee.
Yeah, well, I'm sick of hearing it.
Look, I'm sorry.